Hello guys, welcome to Physics Hub. Today in this video we are going to solve a very important problem from electromagnetic theory. Before we start, if you are a new visitor to this channel, please subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Now without any further delay, let's just start the problem. The problem reads like this: a current I created by a narrow beam of protons moving in vacuum with constant velocity u. Okay. This is constant velocity u. Let's say we are calling this direction as the z cap direction, k direction. The direction and magnitude respectively of the pointing vector s outside the beam at radial distance r much larger than the width of the beam from the axis r. Okay, so you have to find out the pointing vector at a distance r which is much larger than the width of this beam. So how can we find out the pointing vector at this point? So you know what is the formula of pointing vector? Pointing vector is given by 1 by mu naught into E cross B. So we have to find out the value of the electric field and the magnetic field at this particular point. And before that, we need to find out the current. What will be the effective current if these protons are moving with some velocity u? So you know the current flowing I will be equals to lambda into u, where lambda is the charge per unit length. Okay, so I equals to lambda into u. Now what is the magnetic field at some point r from an infinite wire? Okay, what is r? B of r equals to mu naught I by 2 pi r, and that direction is phi cap. Okay, mu naught I by 2 pi. Now, what will be the electric field? Electric field at a distance r from this kind of line charge, we know that is lambda by 2 pi epsilon naught r into r cap. This is the formula. Okay, this r is the distance and this is the radial coordinate. Now, you know this lambda is not given in the question. Instead, you are given I, current I. So we have to express lambda in terms of I and u. So from here we can write lambda equals to I upon u, and we can easily replace the value of lambda here. So it will become I by 2 pi epsilon naught into u r, direction is r cap. Now we have got electric field and magnetic field, so we can easily put this into this expression. 1 by mu naught e cross b, 1 by mu naught e cross b. So this will give you I by 2 pi epsilon naught u r. All of these things are constant. So I by 2 pi epsilon naught u r. E is along r cap direction cross this b. B is along phi cap direction. But these constants mu naught I by 2 pi we have to consider. So if you consider mu naught into I. So mu naught I, it becomes I square divided by 2 pi r. Okay, so let's multiply here 2 pi r. So this is the thing we are getting. So if you further calculate, what will you get? This will give you I square mu naught get cancelled, 2 into 2, 4 pi square epsilon naught, 4 pi square epsilon naught u r square into r cross phi. We know that r cap phi z, spherical polar coordinates are written in this way. So if you take the cross product of r and phi, you get z. Phi and z, you get r. Z and r, you get phi. Here you have to take the cross product of r cap cross phi cap, r cross cross phi cap. So it will give you z cap. That is why the pointing vector is directly in the z cap direction, and it is also the direction of the current, or that also the direction of movement of proton. So here you can say, what are the options? S is parallel to u, okay, because they are in the same z cap direction, and the modulus value of s, this is equals to I square by 4 pi square epsilon naught u r square. Okay, you can take mod to this u value. So it is matching with option C, I square by 4 pi square epsilon naught u r square. So I hope you have understood the solution. In case if you have any doubt or confusion, you can let me know in the comment section, and you can also share your opinions about this videos and what type of videos you want in near future. You can also recommend me that. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. See you in the next video. If you are new to this channel, subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. And finally, thanks for watching. Unacademy is India's largest teaching learning platform. You can prepare for various competitive exams like UPSC, NET, GATE, IIT JAM, IIT JEE, etc. In particular, if you want to prepare for CSIR NET physical science exam, you can join my Unacademy Plus classes. Take any of the plan and apply our referral code PhysicsHub to get 10% discount. One subscription will allow you to watch all the live and recorded videos of all educators of all time. Here I have listed some of the great benefits of taking an Unacademy Plus subscription. In particular, you get daily live classes, you get part length and full length tests, you get unlimited questions to practice, unlimited quiz, assignments and their detailed solutions, and you can also watch the videos offline if you are not able to attend the classes online. So take an Unacademy Plus subscription today using your referral code PhysicsHub and put your feet one step ahead towards reaching your goal. Thank you.